Bhaijaan of Bollywood, Salman Khan, who is currently busy hosting Bigg Boss 13, is all set to launch another show on Sony TV titled Special Operation Team. The show will focus on scams and scandals. Several known actors have already been roped in to play the part of investigative team. Reportedly, Special Operation Team will start airing from March and might replace Isharo Isharo Mein along with Tara from Satara, which will be replaced by Mohit Kumar and Kanika Kapoor, starring Ek Dooje Ke Vaaste 2.